I've Jonathan Grace back to punt for the Vikings.